Yes, good afternoon from Greyland Park. This is Peter Bogue of Beach Following, bringing the delayed broadcast of the Steel Shanks Premiership Women's Game semi-final, Richmond Rovers versus Taniwharau from down the line. I'm not sure who the referee is now. But I have the... Yes, I have the Richmond Rovers coach, Charlene Atai, here with me just for a quick thing before the start of the game. A bit of wind around at Greyland Park. But how's the team been going from the start?
The team's been really good. We've had a really awesome week of training together. So the energy is really positive. The girls are really excited about the semi-final and just reaching our first milestone.
That's really good, you know, because this is the Women's League. It's been going for a few years now, but and there's more. How many more teams are there in it this year? Have we got the Premiership and
the Championship?
Championship, that's right. And there's something like
four teams in the Championship.
Four teams, Championship, and
seven
in the Premiership. That's right. Yeah, so it is building, and it is. And I've watched a lot of the games this season, and it's. It's entertaining as well, you know. It's good for women's rugby league, and it's also good for girls to play. You know, we can see some. You've got some young girls teams playing as well. Is that right?
Oh yeah. So in our team, the average age is 19 to 25. So we've got a really young squad in there. Some that have come through the age groups through. Our Richmond Rosebuds and that, so it's really pleasing just to see them in the Premiership.
Oh, that's really good. Yeah. Well, thank you, Charlene. I'll just I don't want to ask you any more questions than that. You know, I could ask you a question about, you know, how the men's Premiership, they've got 12 teams in the Fox. I've got a belief that we need to go back to 8 teams in the Fox, and it'll make the competition a lot stronger. So therefore, when a woman get on and more teams, the woman could do exactly the same thing, you know. Good idea.
Yeah, we definitely to see more teams in the Premiership would be just good for the game in general, and just to make it a bit more competitive
that's
as
right.
well.
Yeah, that's really good. So, all right, so good luck for the day, and hopefully you make it through to the final for next week, Charlene.
Thank
thanks
you.
Thanks for your time. All right.
Thanks,
Charlene.
Peter.
Okay. That was Charlene. Atar from the Richmond coach, coming the Warriors coach, and we'll be back shortly for the start of the game. Anyway, now I have the coach of the Taniwharau, Patara Berryman from Taniwharau. Long trip up here today. They've made the semi-finals, and hopefully they can go ahead. And how's the team been going?
Yeah, really good. I mean, it's been an up and down season. We've, managed to get to the top four, which is one of our goals were this year. So I'm extremely proud of the ladies and where they're at the moment. So looking forward to this game today, and hopefully we can pull off a win and make it to the GF. But we'll see what happens.
See what happens. That's right. You know. And so how's the club going down there?
Yeah, absolutely fantastic. I mean, the club's celebrating 80 years this year. Our Premier ones and Premier twos have gone through and won the grand finals. So it's been a fantastic celebration for the club. 80 years is it's no easy feat, you know, and to be a club that's got a team in every single age group right up until, and now our ladies, is absolutely
that's
fantastic.
Really good, yeah. It's good for rugby league, you know, because it is a growing sport in New Zealand, because the NRL has helped it slightly, you know. We had the Warriors winning all the games in the, earlier on, but they've sort of come across a slump at the moment, but never mind. So, but the club's going well. They've got plenty of juniors. That's really good to see. So in the next few years, your competition's good down there for the men's too, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really great.
Yeah.
It's good for the men's. You know, we've got a lot of strong clubs down there, got a lot of history, you know, over the years. So it's just good, like you said, for rugby league to have teams playing and for our youngsters to look up to, you know. And it's the same with our ladies, you know. They've got a whole lot of young girls who have taken up the game as well, and they look up to these ladies. And to come up here to Auckland and play in the top competition, and we've definitely improved over the last couple of years that we've been playing up here.
Yeah,
and, you know, last year I think we were second to last, and now we're in the top four, so it's fantastic.
Yeah. Really great. You're obviously doing a good job there too, Luke. Patara. Okay, so I want to thank you for spending your time across with me, and I'll get on now and we'll start the game on time.
Awesome.
All right.
Thank you,
Patara.
Cool. Thank you,
man. So we'll come back shortly for the start of the game. I'm not sure who the referee is, but we'll hear shortly.
The Richmond
Rovers. We're here for the start of the game. The Richmond Taniwharau are coming out now. I've done the toss and Taniwharau will be doing the kick-off. Referee today's game is Jack David Miller. Assisted on touchdown for James Priest and from down in the Waikato area, so he's been experiencing up here from the line to the semi-final. So we'll be on the way very shortly. And the referee.
Lydia, are we good to go?
Where is she?
Oh, yeah. Time to run, ladies!
Underway now with the kick-off now. Six takes the ball up.
Contact's good, still moving forward. Okay, 14, movement! Hold, ladies, one foot on the line. 14, I need you out of there quicker.
Right. Took that run up there and they take it out. Until
okay, four up. Up and square, work here with me here. Markers lock in, that's two. Play on, that's good.
No, number go. Seven is fine.
Okay, release, 14 now. Work here, girls. Now, two, go three. Three.
Number 11 it was, we come away now. Big number 10 are coming through. It's,
okay, release, you group. Through, back here, working all the way, 14.
We'll see, 40 metre mark inside the Taniwharau. Line.
Fifth and final, four, movement. Hold with me, no, 15. That's fine, no lights. Chase is good.
Gone, kicks forward by Quidley.
Yeah.
Taken nicely by the number.
Okay, three, three movement. Crosby, one foot and hold, girls, hold. Hold, go one.
Turn it around, come out, left hand side.
Yeah, good context. Hold, nine, release. Hold. Go two.
Now yeah, takes to the right hand side. Number one there. She.
Okay, stand now. Movement.
Their own line.
Hold. Play it go three. Nessa out of there quicker.
The hooker. Taniwharau.
Release. Stand. Three. Work out.
We get the numbers right. Short.
Go four.
Getting the. Getting the number.
Not advantage.
Play through. The ball well. She's going to take.
Hands away, girls.
Richmond gets up and plays the ball. Dumhau goes to Tama. Tama gets
good
it
context,
on to Latu. Latu takes it forward.
Okay, to move, Latu. Green!
They're 20 line, mid line now.
Dumhau go one, good work, ladies.
Again.
Behind!
Goes out to
behind.
Ride. Ride gets it out to
good context,
like a two on that left hand wing. And
play it
dead. And
we'll play the ball on the 20, ladies. And here, 20.
Play the ball.
Can I have your markers, Richmond?
Taniwharau. Get a jail free
card
there.
You got an epi?
So, Richmond yeah. Wrong. Put a
all the ladies, wait for the...
But their defence held out.
My marker drop. No, so play the ball. The ball's got out. Oh, go.
Toker plays the ball. Comes up the middle.
Good strong tackle. Okay, 13 up and square. Hold. Go one. Make sure you're in line with me, okay, eight. Okay, yes, move!
She runs out of the 20.
Hold! Go two, play on! No way.
Comes away again.
Nine! Movement now! Work here, Mills! Go, that's three! Okay, nine! Hands away now! Second marker, not there, eight! No! Now you're on!
Away with number four. On. Number four going through, but offloaded
off
out
to good.
Helmaha. Helmaha's about
hold.
3 metres short of the halfway
release.
Line.
Release! No!
He's pulled out to play the ball.
Now take him back, you're too far off the mark. Your count will be four. Yeah, play the ball there. Go, count is four. Play on.
Kick coming through now. Let me take a nice
shot. I'm happy with the 10.
For Richmond.
Okay, move now! We can hold one more step, one more step, go. That's one!
Pickering that was. It's the relation of the range Pickering that I knew.
Oh, four, release your grip now! Don't go through the ruck, five. Just number five. Oh, three, sorry. Just stay on the ruck, players. What are we doing, tapping or kicking? Okay, wait.
So it's Quidley to
on you, not that one. Don't worry, I'll control that. You just play the game, Lydia. Okay, man, release, Ricky. Ricky, ladies, go, that's one.
Go left-hand side with Tuitama takes it in there.
Okay, 15 up, put screw now. Hold here, ladies, hold two.
Half goes Tuitama again.
Behind, left-hand
side. Ryan gets it out to the fullback, Louis. Louis takes it down left-hand side. She's going to be
caught. Okay, three, movement now.
15 metres out from the try line.
Go three. Play on.
Comes out to Vi again. Out to...
Yep, contact's good. There's four.
Malikia.
15. Release your grip.
On the line, girls, four. Line.
Play on. Has it gone behind
there's
her?
Some direction there.
Still driving forward.
Richmond.
Oh! Fifth and final. Release at 14. That's five.
Fifth and final. Number three goes in.
The spot is fine
on the right.
All passes.
Passes, okay, so Miss Three scores the first try after 5 minutes into this first half. It's Menacee. They've been building for it, Richmond, and now Taniwharau has just got to get back and sort their defence out. So first points on the board to Richmond.
Time off.
Time off.
T. We can allow a bit of time, players, but.
See, back in halfway, the Richmond taking the water bottles out to the middle to the referee's calling time out at this stage. The clock has stopped. We'll have the. Oh, they're waiting for the tea, actually. It was nothing to do with the drinks on the side, not in the centre of the park there.
Oh, still hot there. We're still waiting for the tea, ladies. Time's off. I stopped time. Yeah. Nah, sorry. Still got people behind the line.
Girls have been patient from 24 hours. Wanted to get back into the game. Wanted to get to the other end and score a try. She's got long hair, so it covers the number. It's a bit hard to see, but never mind. Once I've seen her, I'll get right.
Okay,
17
metres.
It's Telfa. Asani Telfa. Comes in, kicks. Went to the left hand side there, so 4-0 after 6 minutes gone here at Grayman Park in the women's semi final.
Okay, sweet. You keep your players, chasers on that side, ladies. Time to run on this side, ladies. No one offside.
I'm using the background, mate.
Here we go.
Keep them getting bored if you're not watching the footy. It's
Hold! Hold! Go!
Kick off by Taniwharau.
Play on. Ball's good. Contact's good. Still going forward. Still driving forward.
Park and that's,
okay, captain, movement now. Up and square. Hold, ladies. One foot on the line. Work here, ladies.
Play
one.
The ball. The dummy half is
Yep, good contact. Still driving forward.
Gets the ball out to the left hand side.
Stand now, 11! Work it all the way, 3. Don't crowd, 11, give her the space, 2.
Comes away to the left-hand side, good run through by...
Hold!
Alicia.
Release them, 4.
It's tackled on the halfway
go
line,
three.
Defense holding out for...
Play on, there, has a touch edge, no pulled away, hands away, play on.
Get the mate, comes through, that's Larty.
Okay, move now. Hold it, ladies. That's 4.
comes away to the right hand side. Six having a good run down the right hand side.
Work out, ladies.
We need to ride. Gets the ball out now. Comes out to the 7-5. Vi puts the ball high up in the air. Going to be taken at the back there by Taniwharau. She's going to straighten up, comes through the middle. She's
okay, hands away!
16, 18 metres out from the line.
Same thing, don't roll into the ruck. Just hands off and let her play it. 13.
Richmond guilty of hanging over the play of the ball there. There's a second tackler.
Just give me time to get... Yep, when you're ready, go.
Bring out to left, Taniwharau.
Okay, 15, movement! Work out, ladies, don't stop short.
Go,
no, 15, not there, 15.
Go to the right-hand side. 15, not there, for the rest.
15, never square at marker and then got involved in the tackle. No, it's a 10-metre, so no quick ones. What are we doing, tapping or kicking? Okay, on the line here, ladies, your 10 is here. On you, go.
Yeah,
good contact, strong tackle. Okay, Richmond, move together. Hold. All the way, stand marker. One.
There's right hand side. Takes it out to Crawford. Crawford.
Okay, 20 out, good score.
Not short of the halfway
line. One step
line.
Around, 11. Go two.
And out to the centre.
Hold. Halfway 20, line release. Take one step, 13, 13. That's three, good work.
Comes away. Play
on, behind,
passing by Taniwharau, looking for the offload on the outside. There is.
Okay, move it now! Hold on the line, hold, go four.
Captain, that's right, goes away to the right hand side.
Yeah, good contact, ball and all.
To,
29, back to the final!
29 metres out from the try line into double.
Hold, go five! No light!
It's out to the right hand side. Also puts a little rubber kick through first time down that area. They're going through, they're going to hold them out, are they?
Okay, green, move!
For Richmond now.
Okay, ladies, hold, hold, go one. Yes, you're good, three.
Richmond's coming away with
the ball. Good contact, strong.
10 minutes gone in this first half.
Okay, fair up and square now!
Graydon Park.
Hold, go two. Nice work, ladies.
Semi final. Comes away with Pickering. Pickering takes it up for.
Okay, Sterner!
Working
right
here. Brings it up to the 30 metre mark. We go right hand side.
Just watch extra attention, 14.
Get up, get up!
Okay, 14, release the grip!
Yes, 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 30.
Left and final, no lace.
Left hand side, it's gone to. That's right.
Yeah. Here we are, boys. Oh, it's fucked. No, it's fucked. Here we are. Wait. Yeah, no, that's all right. Here, you've got to listen to the calls, ladies. I may have got it wrong, but I'm not going to call it. Here, back here. Work hard. And away now! That's one all the way, Vanessa. You're onside now.
Four goes, that's a quick hour.
Hold! Release 11! Hold here, ladies. Go two.
Plays the ball. Comes to the left-hand side.
Play on, she's stayed on the inside of it.
And it's
okay, Richmond, move together
takes
now.
Takes it to the middle and she's caught just
go three.
30 metres out from the try line. Now it goes to Howe. Howe turns straight up the middle. She's going to be taken.
Okay, hand away.
30 metres out from the line.
On the line, ladies.
For number four.
Work here. Go Howe. Four.
Into dummy half. Gets it away to the right hand side. To Wilson. Wilson gets it out to Wayne here. Getting close to that line now, pushing the touch.
Happy with the contact on the shoulder? Yeah. Just change over here, ladies. Play the ball.
So it's a handover, Richmond.
Yep, you've got to push up and hold the mark to the
play the ball on the, about 12 metres out
back
the
here,
line.
Take a step back. Take a step back here, Greece. Here we are, 15, 15, work hard.
Coming up 12 minutes gone in the first half of this woman. Is
just trying to time it off the dummy, ladies. Yep, good contact, still driving forward. Okay, 14, move! One foot on the line here, ladies.
With the ball
that's
still.
One.
Comes to the right-hand side.
I've got her. She's just got her
high. A high tackle high. There on four.
Back,
and
back here, ladies. What are we going to do?
Line.
Oh, now here we are. Yeah, on you, Lydia. Go.
Yep,
continue. That's all right.
Vi takes it up to
okay, four movement on the line here. Here, three. Hold, 1 foot, ladies. 1 foot, go one.
Half goes to
play on. Hands away, 4, now. That's 2, play on.
It's 2, can I guess. The way out to a tie.
Move now, 11. Hold.
8 metres from go the line three. Now. They go left-hand side.
Make sure the second mark is locked.
Left-hand side with number 4. That's Manisi. Manisi has taken on the...
Yeah, I know. But I'm checking the injury first, please. Yeah.
Here we are. Injury to a...
It's all right,
please. Taniwharau player there on that left-hand side. In the
time's
tackle.
Off there, please.
Yeah. Time's off. 13 minutes gone in this first half at Grayland Park in this women's semi-final. Premiership.
Tony Murray, stayed on for? Rich no, it wasn't a hip drop. Her legs just come sliding out the Richmond front. Now, she hasn't dropped any weight on it. Four, are we staying on or are we going? Okay. Giants back on. It's a knock on. Players, the tackle was never complete when she's dropped it. Scrum here, ladies.
Call by the referee. Thinking about the game. Taniwharau, can they get
okay, so hookers binding over your cop shoulders.
Start and get up the other end. They've got the quality.
Sukarola's binding nice and tight
so
together.
The
and last, make sure we got our heads bounded.
Okay, up back,
you're going to be just in line with yourself.
Okay,
heads in.
Yeah, so that's really good on them.
Ball in now, 3. Out. Make sure we bind in, 19.
Surviving.
Now good contact, still driving forward.
Waikato area.
Out! 4, release the grip now! Far too long for it.
Too long.
No, the helm was over here. Here we are, your mark is here.
Referee's always right, even is wrong. So the ball kicked into touch on the right hand side there.
Rick here, ladies.
Congratulations to our under 13 Rosebuds girls team winning the championship for the under 13.
On the 10, hold for the 10, ladies. Hold for the 10. On you. Go. Yep, good contact, still driving forward.
Take it up the middle,
okay, no, no! Mark is square, one!
Dummy half goes Pikeout.
Yep, good contact.
Gets it away to a bigger
line. Oh! Sergeant,
no! She's tapping right on the halfway line. Dummy half again is Pikeout. Gets it away, goes out to Wilson. Wilson takes it inside the half.
Release now! That's 3.
Come away again. Pass out there to the captain.
6! Release! That's 4.
Gets up and plays
walk
the ball,
the
goes
mark.
To the right-hand side to Taniwharau. Taniwharau gets it on to Wilson. Wilson takes it up the middle.
And she's got, stand.
She's caught 25 metres out from the scrum now. The dummy half goes back.
Pikeout
gets it out to the right-hand side to Wilson.
Chase
Wilson
is a clear.
Puts a little bomb in the air.
Yep,
nicely taken by the... Richmond
okay,
right
more than 11, work here 3.
She's okay, she's oh, great, she has to get up
oh,
quiet.
Go 1. No. Nephew, 11, make sure you lock in. Hold! Release 14, all the way 4. Go 2.
Richmond coming away with it now. That's out to...
Hands away! On the line here, ladies. Hold! Hold, that's 3.
Gets it away to the left.
Play on. Okay, 13, release the grip.
To the 40-meter
mark
in our own territory. Score remains at 4 points to nil after 15, 16 minutes gone here at Grayland Park. Now bringing the line.
The final 14 moment. 19, Lucas stands straight up. That's 5. Touch.
Goes out to Vi. Vi puts it in the air. It's nicely taken by the Taniwharau player. Gets away.
Okay, hands away now. Look here, ladies.
15 metres out from the line.
Go on.
Want to straighten up.
Stand now!
Back for a
Ricky, all the way to 2.
Five,
17, make sure you lock in as that first marker. 3! Up and square!
Get her up, get
up! Oh. Nah. Nah. Nothing on it?
Yeah, up,
we all right? Wait, time's off one. You next all right?
One, it's,
okay, count us 3.
Hierarchy.
Hold, go.
Took a bit of a knock there, so it,
yeah, contact's good, still going forward.
17 gone, so
hold! 13, release your grip now! That's four, go. Play on!
We got left now with that.
Play on, offload's good.
Now Parker gets it away, out comes out that's to Wilson. Wilson takes it up the middle. She's going to be brought
first
down.
First and final stand off the ball six.
Out from the line. Pike oh, under dummy half. Goes to left-hand side, gets it out to the winger to Toka. Toka takes it up to the left, and she's trying to get it in play, and it's been pulled out by pulled out by Richmond. Now it's going to be changed over.
Keep coming, 14. You got your mark.
Tackle is completed. Yep.
Thank you, ladies.
Obviously,
whatever. Couple more steps back here.
He's called the handover. See the $10
hold! Go!
So Richmond with the ball now. Bring it out to the right hand side.
Captain, work on the girls tightly. 14! Up and square. Hold! Hold! Go one!
Go, Nico!
Yep, contact's good.
That's because I haven't done them.
Okay, seven, movement!
More time to do the games.
Work four.
Easier to recognise the players and the numbers. Nisi played the ball there. Yes. Gets away.
Still driving forward. Hold! 17, release. That's three.
Bit of push and shove there, but not no malice in it. Comes away.
Movement, 14! Nartu. No, it counts four.
Tony Nartu goes away. That three, a girl comes through the middle
still
there.
Back it!
Backwards and the ball comes out. It's come out to Taniwharau takes it up for Taniwharau.
That's one. Back! 19 no, Richmond offside!
First half. They come away now. There's a little fullback, Mura Harris.
All outside.
She did that on purpose tonight. She ran directly at the player that's offside and gets a penalty.
Up here, ladies. The trainer will tell me if he wants a stop time. So you've got your mark here, you're going to kick it. Okay, here you are.
Taniwharau, after 19 minutes, get the penalty kick. Kick it.
Work here, ladies, 1 foot inside the line. Wait for it to touch your foot before we go. Hold. Hold, go.
Ball gets it out to Wilson.
Good
Wilson
contact.
Goes through. Puts a
okay, there you are,
two balls on a pad.
Hold.
So
hold, go one.
Yeah. Where she goes. Yeah, goes to Howell. Howell takes it up the middle and she's taking it up 31 metres out from the try line. The dummy half goes to Wilson. Close to the right hand side.
Hold! Everyone release! Back in. No markers, that's good.
Pike out takes it to the right hand side. Takes it out to Al-Maham takes it
seven,
towards
stand.
The line in about 30 metres, 40 metres short of try line. Four in the dummy half, has a little run by herself, a scoot.
First and final
goes
stand!
Goes out Pike out.
On the line! That's five!
Inside again. Looking for that long pass out there. Out to number one and she loses
still
a ball.
Still advantage!
Defence for Richmond
players,
here.
We've got no advantage from the knock on. It's on the 50 to be a play the ball here. No advantage. So, yep, two markers if you want. 1 foot on the line here, ladies.
It's a lovely day here at Graydon. Crowd building up for this
time's off. Wait for the whistle,
game,
ladies.
And the next game,
here we go.
The Fox
here we go.
Semi-final between the home side, Richmond Rovers and Pontchartrain Pirates.
Four! Movement! We're here with me, 13 hold. Go one.
Own half.
Seven, make sure you're aligned, okay? Don't go early. And a line on! Good work. Two, play on!
5 metres out from the line. And if you run straight, you're number four and four. As you can't
when you're down. Go through!
Gets away the left-hand side out to three.
Okay, three! Out of there now!
It's now in the hand.
Don't try to get out of there, three. Go. Counts four.
Gets it away. Inside pass there.
No.
Takes it.
She's got it out on the head already. First and final, go!
Making sure you have that.
Jason's good.
Kicked through by Quedley to Roa.
Yep,
nicely taken in the back by Taniwharau.
Hold! Release
four
it!
It is.
Look here, ladies, hold, go
play
one.
The ball, they take it to the right hand side. They're bringing up towards
okay,
the 30.
Okay, AJ, move!
29 metres away from your own
four still
now.
Out of play. Go. It's only two.
We near the ball now. Diamond Henry.
Okay, seven, move, Will! No, seven, not there. Kick out all the way to the line. Play on. Now you're on.
Right inside, Taniwharau.
Oh, and away!
39 metres
don't
away.
Don't crowd it over and give her a space.
In your own half.
And away,
nine! Close and then.
That was four here to go.
To bring it away.
Yeah, it's only four ladies. Play on.
Taken nicely by Pickering for Richmond. Richmond cutting through. She's going through one, two,
okay,
three, four tackles
more.
There. And
work out, great.
This tackle just on short of the halfway line. Get up and play the ball. They go left inside with a fullback, Louis.
Louis
takes
it
7 6 metres inside the Taniwharau half. 23 minutes gone.
Three, get your hand off the ball. No, no, you got your hand on the ball there. Just talk to
him. Not me, sir. I wouldn't do that.
Hand on the ball. What are we doing, tapping or kicking? Wait. Here we are, ladies, come up. Yep, you're good there. 14, go.
Bring it away.
A strong tackle. Okay, three, release. Don't play the ball on him.
Yep.
That's one.
Ball comes right inside. Goes out to...
play on.
Meow, meow.
Still driving forward. Hold! 14, release your grips. Work out with me,
Olivia.
Go, Terry, nice work. Play on.
Away from that. Try line now, getting out there to the fullback, and Louis gets it out to the left winger there. The winger, and it's Lotatui, and Lotatui goes over to nine. He's been held up.
Yeah.
Both the referee and touch.
So we're going out there,
please.
Held up on the fourth. Senior mark is out. Player got the body under the ball.
Held up in the fourth, and then a 10 metres out from the try line. They
wait, mark is coming.
Play the ball for the fifth.
That's four, that play one. On.
That's four, sorry.
Go.
Wow. Comes out right hand side.
Hold! Fifth and final, hands away, 14 now.
He's going towards the try line. The
no, 14, far too long. We got a miss. 14, I gave you enough time.
14 was in trouble there.
What are we
Howell,
doing? Wait.
Many River Hal was in trouble for...
on you go.
Taniwharau, but it come away and right inside. She went to the corner.
Yeah, no, it just slipped out.
Slipped out.
Hey, no, no, no. Hey, walk away, walk. We are. What are we doing? Tapping or kicking? Go away, ladies. This man's getting it down.
It's tapping.
Go!
Put in with the ball now, that's Cook Moana. Cook gets out to a mate coming through. Carmont takes the ball for nine.
Back
can't get
no.
Through, she'll play it.
Take it back, so Avery.
Take
yep.
It back.
Avery,
so she takes
you're way off the mark.
Then he lets it go. Number 17 with the ball, left. Taufa takes it in.
Okay, stand there! Don't throw the ball at it!
We're at 5 minutes short of the line. 14 is going to spin and turn and go through, and she can't get through.
Hold!
That's Cook.
14, move!
Looking for the try
hold.
From
go through.
There's
one off the mark, either Richmond.
They go left hand side.
The
little
chase is on.
Double kick through. It's not a grab kick, it's a little. Took the chase kick. They'll come back and
ladies on the 30.
Tap at the 20.
To the middle. As soon as you're in the middle.
26 minutes gone this first half. Score only 4-0 still to Richmond Rovers, the home side here at Greenland Park.
Stand now. Hold! Hold! Zero.
That's a fullback.
Good strong tip. Okay, Lydia, movement. Eight lock in. Go one.
Comes out left hand side, got no backup out here. Ooh, and hard dump.
Okay, stand!
Still they can take it.
Second marker not there, all the way 15.
Now it goes out to...
she's not involved. Stand now!
Nelson,
hold. Go
to. Gets up and plays the ball. Goes towards Toker.
Okay, five, hands away!
Half, six metres inside the Richmond three. Half, and they... Do something with it down this right
play
hand
on,
side.
Yeah,
three puts it in the air. The ball, the bounce of the ball. Which way is it going to go?
Not
good bounce for Richmond there. Could have been either way.
Advantage.
Advantage played on by the referee now, and it's going to be a knock on.
And no,
it's going to be a play on. Says the referee.
Zero.
Taniwharau take it up.
Avery, move!
5 metres short of the try line.
Go
now.
One!
Go left hand side to Howe. Howe takes it up the middle and she's going to be
I
brought can't. Down.
13 stand!
25 metres.
We're killing me, eight. Keep coming, eight.
Short.
Nice work, two.
Comes left hand side with yeah, number nine. Inside pass to Cowan. Cowan takes it.
Hold! Release 14 now!
Towards the post. There's a push out there. Wants to get on with the play of the ball. Goes away to the right hand side. Goes out to a little.
Who's got a
ball? Hits it out. Goes down that right hand side. She gets there. Referee
make
calls.
It make it! Short,
comes
make that line.
A bit of dummy kick there, and 17 it is, and that's Nikau.
Six of the ladies. Hold the ball up,
known
Marcus. Rocket.
Waikato.
Wait for the whistle, Richmond. Well, hold here, Tony Farrell. Take one step, ladies. One step.
So Richmond with the ball, 28 gone in this first half. Score only 4-0 still. Tight game. Woman's growing.
Okay, three,
New
release
Zealand.
Your grip now.
Yeah, the last few.
Seven, lock in.
Been stronger
by that's
the
one.
Here. Richmond come away with it now.
I got ooh, it.
It's a
play advantage.
Bit of a pull of the hair and a forward pass.
So the pass is forward, so we'll go back for them. No, I was right along with you. So the pass is forward, so no advantage. Got the hair pull players.
Tendra. No, it's your
penalty. What are we going to do, Lydia? Are we kicking or tapping? So it's a hair pull, so it's a penalty for a high shot. So what are you doing, tapping or kicking? The pass was forward, so it can take any advantage. Okay, on you, Lydia. Coming to you, James.
This will be a quickly work to kick the ball and discharge right over the commentary box here. Yeah.
Go to the half, James. Work here, ladies. Susan touches her foot. Go.
Seven the ball gets it out to
contact. Yeah,
she's
still
taking
going
it up over the halfway line. She's 8 minutes inside the half now.
Work hard.
The dummy half goes.
Play on. Cook. Nothing wrong with it, ladies.
Cook takes the ball herself. Goes down the right hand side. She's got a bit of support there with it. And she's going away to the corner. I don't think they're going to stop her. Put a foot on the line, touch judge is right on the
so
ball there.
Normal,
put a foot on the line, it's a real wide line now, that's right hand touch line. Right. So, you know, that'd have been a normal 3 or 4
inches. Tackle got an goal, players, here we are.
But never mind.
Taps in the middle, ladies.
Take a EY, get another jet, get out of jail free card. Score still remains 4-0 after to Richmond over a second.
Middle off the place, 14.
Here at Gaydon Park.
Defense to touch your foot, ladies.
Go first one, will take zero. A tap, takes the ball up the middle of the park. Brave girl there.
Richmond stand!
Kind of guts.
Hold! Hold!
She get up and play the ball and go right hand side. Goes out to Henry, but the ball gets
strong
knocked
here.
On, so you come back and have a scrum.
Scrum ladies, one each way.
Yeah. The Richmond Rovers feed. Sun shining brightly here at Grayland Park for a lovely day of winter football. Good sort of crowd built up here with both sidelines and on the bank. And Terrace is up behind me.
Okay, come on, ladies. Yeah.
Have
their breath. Let's go. Heads in. Both get your heads in. Ball in now. Out!
Balls in and out. Comes out to...
Behind,
play on! Goes to the right hand side.
Still driving forward.
Louis takes it up and she
okay, release 18! On here, ladies, work 11.
The dummy half goes Quedley, gets out to the left hand side, goes out to the wing. Carmont takes it towards the post.
Okay, 14, hands away now.
Try line now.
We're killing me, 7.
Goes Cook.
There's 2.
Marna Cook gets it right, takes it out to 18 to Mara. And she's dropped down.
Okay, move me now, tackle! Hold!
Strong
go
ball.
Three!
Comes at right hand side. Inside pass to Latu. Latu takes it towards the post.
Okay, short! Hands away, Tadifel! That's four! Play on!
Called. Number 7 takes it out to her 11 and a pass out to Etai, and Etai scores right underneath the post there, so 13 it was. Kaya Etai takes the score up to 8 points to nil after 32 minutes gone here at Graham Park in this Steel Shanks Premiership semi-final. That try after 32 minutes gone in the first half. See the terraces up here filling up at Grayland Park. Drawing to a sort of a close at the end of the season, the finals next week. Saturday next week is the green pines at Mount Smart Stadium. And the reserve grade boxing Shaman Cup on number 2 at Mount Smart Stadium as well. Presumably. Goes over the middle, so 10 points to nil after 34 minutes gone here at Graydon Park to the Richmond Rovers, the host James. Club.
James, are they
preaching you at all? Run, ladies. We're out of kick-off now. We're about 6 minutes to go in this first half.
Hold your own, ladies! Hold! Hold! Go!
Trying something different, I think, there, but didn't come off.
Hold your own, five! To the line, ladies! One!
Come out to the right-hand side.
Okay, two up and square! Hold here, ladies, hold.
Half goes
go
up.
To.
Gets it away to...
Yep, contact crystal drop.
That's right.
Hold! 14, release back here, 15
months. Get one, she drop it. She wait there, and she... Hands are moving forward, both. Both of them, and one of them had the ball in it and she lost it. So, hard luck. Taniwharau to get the feed. 9 metres short of the halfway line here at Grayland Park. Okay. My team
ladies,
hands up. Trying a conversion in this first half to keep themselves in the game.
Get your even bind in, yeah. Ball in now, seven. Sorry, three out, one.
It's moving hard directly to the feet of the scrum. Goes out the right hand side to Henry.
Hands on the ball now, two. Back here, Avery. Back here, go one.
Halfway, good work. Come away now, it's come about.
Okay, Rick, win the race. Old ladies, hold.
Play the ball inside the
just
come
forward off the boot, ladies.
Play it forward off the boot. The referee says, not enough attention to detail in the play the ball area.
That's over here, ladies. Push over, bring them to the 20. Okay, hit on. Ball on seven. Out!
That right hand side.
Stay there now. One step, two.
Get up and play the ball.
Can come in seven.
Half goes seven. Cook straightens up, feeds it on. Coming out to the right hand side, goes back to Taufa. Taufa takes it up the middle, and she's going to be.
Oh!
She's going to be caught.
Metres
inside.
Here
you go.
Go two.
Cook again at dummy half, gets it away to the left hand side. Good running there out to Atai. Atai gets it up to the 30 metre inside the
Go
three. Left hand side. Out to Vi. Vi gets it rid of it. Two. Can't see.
Okay, green, move!
Hot on attack again, Richmond.
Go four!
They come right-hand side, comes out to a little number five. That's Carmont. Carmont takes it away towards the line.
Fifth and final, the race. Work here, ladies.
Comes right to the right-hand side, and that's Vi with the ball. Gets it out to the three left, and gets it away to the fullback, to Louis. And Louis takes it to ground, makes it fifth and final. So, 38 minutes gone. Only a couple of minutes left to go in this first half here at Graydon Park.
Contact's good.
Comes away.
Okay, three up and square.
Parky.
Hold.
Gets it hold.
Go one. Contact's good. Driving forward. Okay, move 13. Hold it, Avery. Hold.
Play the
hold.
Ball, it's,
go two wingers. Don't be lazy.
Goes out to Wilson. Wilson takes it.
Okay, move.
Brings it 25 metres away from her own line.
No, she can't disappear with play on top of her. Moving now!
That's
4 second mark
the
all the way.
Goes to right hand side.
Play on. Inside. Chase is good.
Good long kick down there. Going to be chased back by number one. Here's the army arriving now from
25
going
on
up. That right hand side, they're going to keep her inside their own half. They're going to keep her inside the 30. A little quicker, they're going to keep them inside the 20.
Up and square line. Now, Green! Hey! One's on the line, ladies. Work here.
Get up and play the
go
ball.
One. Yep, nice work.
Bring it towards the centre.
Okay, moment two! Work here. No, that's two. Play on. She's controlled it. Play on. Yep, contact's good.
Comes away to Pickering.
Surrender!
Brings it
15 release.
Inside
that's
the,
four.
Just inside their own half.
First and final, seven.
Takes it 5 metres short of the halfway line. Gets up, just pushes the player away. And not, really.
Calls it outside, chases are good.
Nice little tap.
So was you were right.
Taniwharau, what can they do with it? Can they go the full length of the park? She's going to be brought down inside the line.
Six, release! On the line, ladies! No markers, no 17! Play on, not involved, now you're on! Hands away now!
That's Mira Harkin, Eric.
There's two markers, not there, keep working on! No!
Number 8 was on social view. That was good play by number 18, Trinity Crosby there. She ran straight
into the
inside.
On the line here, ladies! Go!
Taking it down, there goes Peter now, and it's going to be Wilson to take that last tackle in the first half. Justice Wilson takes the last tackle there. So at half time here at the Graydon Park in this Steel Shanks Premiership Women's Game semi final, Richmond leading Taniwharau by 10 points to nil. So we'll be back after half time. Back here for the second half of this
Mike, can you see if
Steel Shanks Premiership Women's semi-final.
Down the run, ladies!
Richmond to kick off now, deep into Taniwharau territory. Comes away to Wilson.
Good.
Wilson takes it up.
13 now, square now! Give her space to play the ball! Go one! Hold. Give her space.
Straight. It's away and it kicks out to Howell. Howell takes it inside.
Okay, Lillard up and square. We're here, ladies.
Richmond half.
That's four.
Dummy half goes.
Ball's good. Play on.
Goes away to out to the left wing at number two, which is Toka.
Fifth and final stand, work here, ladies. And five.
Down in the Waikato.
Here we go, contest.
And it's Crosby picks play it up. On. Nicely taken, but it's not taken properly. A little pass out to number six, and number five going to go towards the line. She's going to score down this right hand side.
Yep.
1 minute into the second half, and we have number five, Nico Rangi goes into the corner and scores a try. So a good start for Taniwharau.
Can you tell her you've got to take the skids, roll them up? She said she was going to take them off.
A little excitement down this right hand corner. A good start for Taniwharau. They got their first points on the board by a try. Five was the try scorer there, which is Nico Rangi. So they can now make a game with us, you know. They were trailing in the first half by 10 points to nil and didn't look like scoring each time they got up the opposition's end. They sort of seemed to lose their way a bit and drop the ball, so run out of tackles. So it's going to be trimming Crosby to attempt this kick from wide out. Can she make it six? Comes in kick, good looking kick.
A lucky elbow.
Face of the post there, but never mind.
The,
watch
of
the angle, watch of the distance. So 10 points to 4 after 2.5 gone in this second half of it, in this Steel Shanks Premiership Women's Semi Final.
Make sure we're behind Avery. Next step back, ladies, so no one's in front. Here we go. Hold! Hold! Go!
Backwards!
Always
put
that back! Hands along now, up and square!
Yep, play the ball. Plays left to Crawford. Crawford takes it up to the 40-meter mark, our own territory. Going again now. Goes out to, it's to,
Wilson, and takes it
7 metres up towards the half. Goes away again to Howell. Howell takes it up to the halfway. Little over.
On the line, ladies, go for.
Pikeau through at the dummy half. Goes out to the captain, Toka. Chichak takes it up and takes an extra few metres out of there.
This is
30-metre mark inside the left-hand half. They come right-hand side there.
Nice
kick through. He's going to take it down nicely. It's,
all onside, it was touched.
Looking full back there, takes it nicely, and she's going to be scrapped there.
Four, movement.
28 metres out from her own line.
No one.
Go away to the right-hand side, and it's...
Okay, two up and yeah. Square!
She go two! Play the ball. Goes left.
Yeah, good contact. Okay, move now! Three. 15, make sure you lock in a few, that second marker. Okay, four, movement! Yeah.
Top of that ball, goes back.
No, 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 it's just an ugly one. No, it's just an ugly uncontrolled wall ball. Still got to have a bit of control on that when you play the ball, ladies.
Very polite referee.
She's just got to control it.
Second referee, David Miller. One of the better referees around doing women's football.
Okay, heads in, ladies, heads in. Ball in, ladies.
Heads in. Ball in.
Ball in. Out.
Honor Wilson goes out to the left-hand side.
Behind.
Oh, and she's got the ball.
I've got it.
first half, they put themselves here, in a taking position, but then they messed it up by a couple of these carries.
Yeah, push your mark here, ladies. Under 20, ladies.
6 minutes gone in the second half.
Push them that way so you're on the 20.
Score yeah. 10-4 to
yeah.
The
just come across, ladies, so you're on their 20. Yeah. Yeah. All good. Heads on, ladies. Let's find them. 13. Get you in. Ball on. Out.
Takes it to the right hand side. That was Croft, 9 o'clock. Catches them off.
Angela Stanley. Hold. Go one. No contest, Crystal driving forward.
Work
here, ladies.
Get up and play the ball.
Oh, go 2-7, I need you working that 7.
Out to Atai. Goes towards
and the line. Right in front of the post shot.
Now. They're coming left hand side again with a right. Come on, going by herself and can't get through
okay,
there.
It's
going to be brought down.
Oh, go forward.
Going half, gets rid of it out to the right hand side. Play on, calls a referee, and a number 7 goes through. She's just going to get it herself.
Oh,
a smile on her face. Just fire.
Fire. No, nothing. Just on tackling 0.
Come away to Cook, and Cook puts it out to her.
Stand up!
What is here?
Now, first one goes against you. For crowding their ruck. Here we are, players.
Yeah, he's penalised.
Just crowding their ruck. Wait.
I have a marker for crowd in the ruck.
On your 11!
So we take into
the... ladies. Yeah.
Alicia, take the tap, gets it away to Carmon goes through the line. She's
okay,
out
going up, foot square.
A few seconds
on
ago.
On the line, ladies, on the line.
Good brush.
Oh, go one.
Cook.
No, play on, Avery.
Goes to the right hand side, goes out to number 8, and she's going to score a lot.
Okay,
going
to the ball.
She's still short.
Hold.
And the dummy half goes Cook again. Comes out the right hand side, goes out to Quigley to right.
Hold! Release on the line! Go through
the left hand side, trying to go in front of the post there. Scrambling defence by
Taniwharau.
What's going to happen? Can they hold out for the 6 tackles? Just make it. Ball goes out to the 1-5-19 and she can't bring it in. That's
Takatini
Cook there on the left hand wing there. Couldn't bring it down, so it's going to be a scrum.
Scrum in here.
Inside on 10 metres out from the line. It's going to be a Taniwharau feed to the scrum. 10-4, it's an easy
scrum,
even sort of ball game at the moment. Richmond sort of coming away with a 10-0 first half. But
push up, ladies.
Taniwharau coming back with that try in the first minute of the game.
And even if you're at 13-point,
makes it a bit different, so it's 10-4. Only a converted try away.
No, 13, get your head. 11, ball in now, 3.
Put in by Holm Olsen.
Contact's good, still going forward. Still going forward. Okay, Lydia, start! That's one, make it all the way with you.
Yeah,
good contact. Okay, 13 up and square now. Don't hook her on, 24
out from her own line.
Yeah, good contact. Hold! Lydia, release your grip. Take it back. Take it back. Back, keep going back a bit. Yeah. Go, 3. Play on.
Good inside pass here to Wilson.
Okay, move, 14. Hold. Go, 4.
Halfway line.
Ball's inside.
They kick down to this
ball is inside.
Corner.
Yeah, good work.
19 comes
here we go.
That's,
it's gone 10, everyone's onside.
She had the ball before she dropped it.
Contact strong, still driving.
Hang on this side.
Okay, move 15. Work here with me, 11.
This time.
Up in square. Yeah. Lock in, 15.
Play the ball.
Go one.
Ball is out to the 30 now.
Okay. Up in square now.
Taniwharau.
Oh, don't crowd it. 2.
Tamaha. Come away again. Richmond coming up towards the...
Hold! Release 4 now! Four!
And a good bust up to the right-hand side. Taufer takes it up towards just inside the half now. Come left-hand side. Kicked through by Gridley Tarua.
Touched.
touched by...
I know, it's touched in a knock-on.
Taniwharau,
so we're going to play the ball here. Richmond ball touched. You holding the mask here, 11? Touch. Well, sit up here, ladies. Here we are. Yeah. It's a play the ball. The ball was touched and it's gone out.
Couple of passes.
Go!
Carmont takes it towards the post now.
14
release! He's away from the try line.
That's
now.
One!
The dummy half goes to Tarmac takes it to the right and there you're up.
Hold! 14!
Gonna be caught. Go 15 short of the try line and
No. You have responsibility to play that ball properly. Here we are.
He said one of the better women's referees around, David right, Miller, and in the season, a few seasons now.
Yeah. Okay, heads in, ladies. Get your head right in, 11. Thank you, ball in. Out!
Comes out to the right-hand side.
Yep, good contact, strong tackle. Hold! Nice up and square now!
Hold,
strong tackle, go one. Use your foot, Tony Flower. Okay, now stand. Hold here, ladies. Go two.
Goes out left inside.
Yep, good, strong run.
Okay,
20, move.
That's an extra couple of meters there.
Nice. Just stand straight up, that's three. Lay on.
Howl with the ball now, she makes it.
Okay, move, Lydia.
Towards the 40-metre line.
That's four.
Come away again to the left-hand side. Goes out to...
fifth and final, Avery, move! Here we are, ladies, working this. That's five. Yep.
Ball kicked back nicely. 19 takes the ball nicely this time. She comes up from there. It's going to be a high tackle against her.
Here we are.
Line.
What are we doing, Lydia? Are we kicking or tapping?
30 minutes gone in this second half of this woman's...
The ball's on the mark, Lydia. When you're ready.
Premiership.
Go on you.
Final.
Yeah, on you.
The ball. Takes a tap. Fakes to the right. Go fakes.
Doing the tackle. Okay, captain. Up and square now.
Right anyway in the
lock
line.
In his marker.
Confused.
One. 19. Don't float us that second marker. Lock in, okay?
Which can bring it up.
Just
over the halfway line.
That's too wicky.
That play on.
Nothing wrong, she's a marker.
Taniwharau takes it up.
14 stand!
12 metres inside the Taniwharau half. They go right hand side. A nice run there by them.
Okay, release!
There's our Aria.
There's four. Second marker's not there, not involved.
Again, goes to.
No, it's on it.
That's
the final stand! Here we are, ladies!
Takes it on the 20.
That's five!
Comes to the left-hand side here.
That's good,
Brown! Off the leg.
Yeah, it's off the leg, but you're in front of it when you picked it up. It's a penalty.
It was off
the leg.
The player coming
it's an
through
offside position
in
player.
Front of here.
What are we doing? The tap is here? Okay, who's your mark?
So she picked it up in a little bit of action.
Over here, wait. One foot on the line. On you, Richmond! Go.
Right, it's ball up. Takes it out
good.
To
still driving forward.
Molly Fraser. Molly Fraser going towards the line there.
A race now, lock in 15. No, just play the ball.
Play Roscoe.
That's one. Don't stay on the line, 11.
Four with the ball now going towards the line.
Hold it, shoot it away! Stand, don't dive into the left. Go to play on.
I think she can duck through there and get down. She can't.
Hold it away now, 11. Let her play it.
And she loses it.
No, the first one, she can't get a play the ball because she's in the run. No, she can't get a clean play the ball. The player's lying in the run. What do we do, Taffel? Yeah, wait. Old ladies.
To take the tap.
On you.
Richmond.
Go.
She takes the tap. Goes out to...
Hold! Release three now. Go one.
Goes right again. Inside pass to Molly Fraser. Molly Fraser, let's go and get some away to the right. And that sucks that scores a try. That's Leah Quigley, I think it is. A good try score away. Went up there for about four tackles and eventually go over the line. Scored the try, so it's taken them 16 minutes to score their try for Richmond.
Pretty much on the line here, sir.
Try scorer, jersey number 9, Pearl Tuitama.
So Tuitama scores the try for Richmond there after 16 minutes gone. It's going to be 19. Take a team of Cook to attempt this kick. Okay, we'll take a team of Cook. Comes in now. Goes in, way to the left-hand side, so no such luck there. Never mind, they're 14 points to 4 ahead now.
Hold! Hold! Go!
Now.
Good call there.
The ball goes towards the sideline down there.
Contact's good. Still
far enough for...
Okay, two up and square. We're here. Hold, ladies.
Taniwharau.
Go one.
Up, play the ball. Goes out right-hand side from Tuitama. Try score.
Okay, 13. Release your grip. On the line, ladies. Go two. Nice work, Marcus.
Come out left-hand side.
Good, strong contact. Okay, 15 up and square. We're here with 19. Go up, three.
Play the ball. No, I think so.
Surrender. Stand now! Go for
south, go right hand side. Backwards, but there's the ball now. It's on the ground. That's picked up by Richmond there from the right hand side.
First and final stand!
18 minutes gone in this second half here at Grayland Park. Kicked ahead by Quigley and goes the wrong way off the side of the boot. And who's going to pick it up?
15's in front of the kicker. You're inside the 10. Inside, here we are. No, no, no. There's another one taking strong. She's just offside position. Behind, as soon as your players are behind you, you can go.
Maybe puts it in touchdown the other side. That's quite a Trinity Crosby.
Back here, ladies. One step back, one big step behind the line. Take it back, eight, yeah.
Tokel with now, takes a tap, go down that left-hand side.
Yeah, good contact.
It's going to
okay,
run,
Lydia,
makes
release.
11 metres out of it.
Oh, Mark is locked in square.
Plays the ball now, go right.
Contact's good, on the ball. Okay, but 9 more minutes. 10
metres inside the Richmond half now.
No, 15, 15.
Comes away to Howe. Howe takes it away for
okay, next time.
Takes it inside the 30 now.
Hold.
Dummy half.
Go through, play on.
Pocow,
okay, hands away now! That's 4, 15, still not
right
there.
Inside again, can they get down this right hand corner? They're strongly. Tracy goes out to number 5, back inside, and number 7,
hands away!
Picks it up
and square, working out, ladies!
For Richmond,
hold, go 1!
Comes away, they go to the right hand side.
Okay, 11, move now! Hold our medals, go 2!
Number 6 in there, that's Quigley to her.
No, contact's on the shoulders. Hold! 4, release your grip now. Mark and lock in, 3.
I go right now. It's the fullback coming.
2 on the tackle now.
That's Louis.
Hold! 4, release. That's 4.
Tuitama gets it out to her right-hand side.
Fifth and finals.
Coming through.
Stay off the head, 17. No, 17 on the head. Not you, tackle's good. Stay off the head, players. What are we doing? There's your mark.
Kick the sideline. Does.
Captain, discipline's been good, but we don't need that, okay? Unlucky, you're working it, ladies. Hold for the tap, hold for the tap. Go, you're all on.
The ball now, and it's...
Contact skirt, still driving forward.
Telfer with the ball for Richmond.
Okay, two up, it's Gwynn.
Gone halfway through the second half.
Oh, one step, ladies. Go, one.
Comes out left-hand side, gets a Latu. Latu takes it towards the...
Okay, 17, stand now. Back here, 15. Now.
Work hard, two. Play the ball. Comes away to...
Play on, ball's good, play on.
Tire out to... Molly Fraser,
up
Molly Fraser
goes to the
left. 10 metres off there. She goes left hand side out to number 7. Inside pass to Malicia. Malicia goes towards the line. Gets it away to the right hand side. It's back to Attire who started it. And she's going over. She's over.
Short, short.
She's
hands
short.
Away.
Of course, the referee is right there.
Yeah, she knows. She knows. Goes here, players.
Nine and to her own player. There.
Here we are. We'll tap. What do we do? Tap it or kick it?
When they give you a ball.
Okay, so the mark's right on the try. Now it's a penalty for driving to your own player. Penalty for driving into your player.
Pretty sure she thought she
on the line, on the line.
Never mind.
Wait.
Good try. A good attempt.
On you.
Try.
Go. Good contact. Yeah. Still driving forward.
Long
okay, yes, new race. Back here, 15. 15. That's one. Okay, stand now. We're here, ladies. Middles hold. Hold. Go two.
Player knows. That's a little fullback.
Yep, good contact.
Herrick.
Okay, 15 up and square. Hold on the 8. Hold. Go three. Make sure you lock in square, 15.
Wilson brings it up the middle.
Surrender.
2 metres there.
Stand up.
10 metres inside their own half. They go to the left hand side.
Inside! Chase is all clear.
To Crosby it was, Trinity Crosby.
Yep, she's gone 10.
Crosby gets a long kick down that side there, but brought back nicely by Pickering.
Okay, Pickering three movement! Let's step over the line, ladies. Hold.
For Richmond.
Go Lowers. One.
They take left hand side. There's Decatini Cook with the ball.
Okay, stand, green.
The,
go two.
Goes out the right-hand side to Louis. Louis takes it up, and she's going to be
blocked. Okay, two movements.
Short of the halfway.
That's three.
Play the ball. It's the tackle call by the referee. Nice run through by Taufer. Taufer takes it.
14, release your
11 metres.
Back here, over the wick here. He comes. Yeah, very good. Yeah.
Half there. Richmond still on attack.
Well, we have five, but we've got players down grabbing collarbone for two tackles. Count will be five there, players.
So 24 minutes gone in this second half here at Grayland Park in this Steel Shanks Premiership Women's game. Richmond leading by 14 points to 4, 10 points in front of the Taniwharau side.
So they're a little bit tight. Just wipe their shoulders out. Count will be five. A little bit of time, ladies. Shoulders out. I'm not sure she covered that. Must be about 5 or so minutes. We'll just wait for it to get off. So we'll sit here, ladies. Our team will be here. The count will be five. We'll just wait until she's off the field and we've got your interchange player on. Just wait until she's off the field, players. We saw one. Count is five. Back here, ladies. Give them a good 10. Yes, fifth and final. You answered your question.
Sorry, by Crawford. It's back on now.
Hold! Fifth and final!
Jason's
good! Knock on advantage, play on! Hands away now, up and square! Hold! Hold! Zero!
Taniwharau. Zero tackle call, and it's Crosby coming
away from Crosby. Back here, 13.
She gets
hold.
Up and
plays the ball. Go one.
25 metres short of the halfway line.
Yep, good shot. Still going forward. 11 moves, still got control of it. Oh, don't go over 13. That's two.
Simon Henry.
Get your foot to it.
Goes away, 13. Goes out to Crawford. Crawford offloads it out to...
I got it.
To Howell, and Howell gets draws a penalty on the 40-metre mark. So,
fine, ladies, fine.
On the ball.
Work here, ladies. Work
25
here.
Goal, 15 work here, Richmond. Left for this,
go.
Half to go. Cowan takes it up for...
okay, there we are, release now. On the line.
Richmond Hart.
No, don't walk off the mark. One, you shortened it.
Comes out to Taufa. Taufa takes it.
Okay, hands away, tackler. Work here, Ness.
Sorry.
Go two.
Way to go down the right-hand side out to Toka. Toka takes it to the
field. Oh, 13, release.
She's the captain. They come right again.
Knock on advantage! Got it all the way.
And it's four away there, that's Nancy. Don't think they're going to catch him. Let's give it out to Greg. Arnie's very unselfish play. Bring it round, and number 19 brings it round. Scores under the post, so Takatini Cook, who started this game off for a bit of a knock on, so I think they want to. Come away with a nice little try there, fed out for the wheel that made that break down that right hand side. So a nice little try scored by Richmond after 26 minutes. We've got a kicker now, it's 27 minutes gone here at Graylin Park.
Down the middle by Danica Manasse, handed off to Jersey.
Steel Shanks Premiership game at Graylin Park. So Taufa, a little attempt at conversion. Taking the time. Put it on the tee. Sand. Range of kickers to the side here. Might be playing up a fraction. Look at the sky for a second, see if the wind is going to stay from. And the tension, of course. Taufa to attempt this kick. Sani Taufa. Comes in and kicks, down the middle goes. Flags are up, got a touchdown here, so another 2 points on the board. So, boy, it becomes 20 now, 20 points to 4. The Richmond Raiders over the Taniwharau side here from the Waikato area. They all got pretty good, they scored a try against the one of the best in Auckland.
Time to run, ladies!
There you go. 12 minutes left. What can happen in 12 minutes? A lot in rugby.
There you go. Hold, hold, go. Yep, yes.
Fullback Louis takes it there.
Good contact.
Offloads it to him.
Okay, 17 off the legs. We're here with me for. Hold, go one.
Get up and play the ball.
Good contact, still driving forward. Okay, four up and square. Take 1-7-19. Go two.
Comes away looking for the inside.
Ball's good. Play on. Yeah. No, wait. Play on. Good tackle. Okay, 18 release.
Nice.
Work it. Catch three.
Dummy half. Goes to Timmy Cook. Gets it out to the right hand side. Goes out to. His tackle there by the.
No malice, you just got it wrong.
Crawford.
We tap in. Wait. Let's get our technique, ladies.
On this, second half. Come right, gets away to Molly Fraser. Molly Fraser through the middle, can't break through that tackle.
15 up and square.
Caught about 12 metres short of the line. Go right hand side quickly. We're down to 13. It's a tight. go towards
okay, the post,
she's going to be brought down into the dummy half, goes
through
the
car,
she never go, no she didn't, gets inside, gets to the outside, gets out the fullback and Louis out to the end of the fourth half,
no, they fought out of her hands, it was fought out of her hands, but it was fought out of her hands, the last pass was fought, I'd already caught it before she think. It was fallen out of her hand, ladies.
Here we are, back here. Fallen out of the hand. That's the first pass.
I was fallen out of the hand. I'd already called it before she had even gone over the line. Simmons had released it. Let's go. No one wants to get on with it. Head turn. No, wait. You still got to wait for them to get their heads in line.
This is why.
Let's go, ladies. Head turn. Head turn. Yeah, fallen.
Tony Murray in the sequence.
Out!
Richmond on the
scrum. Yep, good shot. Hold! Release eight! Hold! Go one!
Comes from the right hand side.
Seven! Move! Hold! Hold! Go two! Put on! Yep, not stoppy.
Side.
Offload's good.
A little offload there by
Hold! Release! Work it! Three.
Goes to the left.
Now you're on 15. Okay, eight, move! Back here, ladies! Go four!
Taniwharau, they get to the left-hand side. Nice pass out there.
Fifth and final stand!
2 runs and eight, so we know that.
That's five, no light! Chase
There's
Scott.
Right. Puts a boot on it. Nice bounce for
yeah, good contact.
Cronfort. Timmy Cook takes it up.
And, okay, 20 up and square. Hold it, me 14.
Inside her own half.
Lock in. Go one.
31 minutes gone here at the Grayland Park.
Hold! Play it back there. So yeah. Back
the
good work. Oh, go two. Now.
Go back to play the ball. Let's see how it's a ball. Breaks through the middle. That's Let's see how it goes to the
line. One step here.
Line, but she's gone far enough to
no advantage. No
attack.
Stop here. You can, you know. Here's your mark. What are we doing, Kathy? Captain, no more, okay? Good contact.
Hold!
Carmont. 20 up and square on the line, ladies. Go one.
They take it right hand side. 17 going with a ball.
Hold! Release line. That's two players.
That go, plays the ball. Comes out the left hand side, goes
yep,
out.
Context
to
the forward.
Milana Cook and takes it straight towards the line.
Hold!
She's going to be brought down a couple metres short.
That's three. Don't crowd it, Nigel. Just play the game.
Comes out to five. Vice sets it up. Out the middle to...
Moving out, six. How's it going?
With a good strong
that's four,
run.
Play on.
They go away again. It's been a lady. Comes through Mama.
Fifth and final. Stand now.
Straight in front of the post
that's
now.
Five.
What are they going to do? Get in. Gets the ball. Out the
backwards.
Back. It comes here. I think
they're
again for another
four.
On the right hand side. Fifth and final call by the referee. Six darting and diving. Going to go for it. Throws it out the back again. And knocks it backwards. Four.
Yes. We've got lost control. We've got six. We've got change over. Here we are.
Good play.
17, changeover. Here we are, ladies. Back here. It's on the fifth. It's a changeover, ladies. Back here. Quick here with me, eh?
Back the air at last.
Oh, go.
Tony Farrar come away with it now, right in front of the own post. It's
Oh, I did release the ball.
Gilrani will get up and play the ball suspension. When she's ready, and she's got enough energy to get up there.
Hold on.
She's
She got crack. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take the ball across five and we'll play on. It's a crack. It's a crack. We'll take it to the five to the side and we'll play on. Yeah, she doesn't have to play. It's on us. Can play it for her. It's fifth. Take it over. Yeah. Take it over this, come out five away from it. Yeah,
that, yeah, move yeah, 5 metres.
Yeah, play it there, 14.
Inside or outside. Here we are. And, play the ball.
Back here, ladies. Back here, all in front. We're here, 13. I'll tell Johnny to play on. Three's coming. Hands away, four. That's three there, ladies.
Good. Around with the ball now. Nice little run by her. That's Pokehau.
Hold! And January's! That's four, ladies.
Wilson will play the ball on the halfway line. We go left hand side to Crawford. Crawford takes it.
No, there's two in the tackle and your hands all over the ball, 18. What are we doing, tapping? Wait till they're behind you, okay? Ladies, you're just on that line. On your green, go.
I'm going to tap the ball and run it straight at them.
Contact's good, still joining forward.
In, sweet.
Okay, Lydia, off it's square now.
Street comes
we're here, ladies,
now.
Hold. Go one.
Play the ball. Go left-hand side. Goes left to Crosby. Crosby, Trinity, Crosby.
Okay, move, Lydia.
Down that left-hand side. She's heading up there. 35
go
minutes
gone.
And 5 minutes left in this game. Comes away.
Yeah, good contact, still driving forward. Hold! 14 off the ball now.
Back
here all the way. Keep working.
Cramp. She's gone off. So four with the ball now. Could she get herself across the line?
Okay, Lydia, stand! Hold! Hold! That's four!
Side pass to Crawford, to
Howell
again.
Fifth and final!
That's five! The referee, they go
play
right
on!
To the right
still
hand
fifth
side.
And final!
Still the fifth and final. 18 with the ball now, and it's Crosby. Crosby gets it. She's still got the ball now, and she offloaded it. Yeah, it's gone to
there's six, we'll have a change over there, ladies. Hold the ball up, wait for the whistle.
So six tackles.
Here we are, ladies.
Over there. Hand over
back
to
the ball up, back here, ladies. We're cut.
Richmond.
Here we go. Go!
Richmond will play the ball out, run down the left hand side. Run the six, set of six out, I would say. 36 minutes gone now.
11 hands away! Hold your green,
game.
Hold! Hold!
With the ball.
Go one!
Gets up and plays the ball. Gets it away and it goes.
Okay, movement green! Here with me, 20.
Gets
go two!
6 metres from their own line. They go right inside.
Good strong tackle. Hold! Release it now. Up and square. Play on. Go four. I've got the advantage. Play. Vantage. Advantage over.
Right inside and 7 Taffer goes away with it. It's your game. All the way to the try line. He gets it down there right underneath the post. And Taffer, she had a real good game. Shani Taffer. She's had a top game, she's done a little bit of kicking and put a lot of running. So a nice little run down that right hand side there, had the pace to go ahead and she can run, she can score tries, she's doing 37 and a half minutes, 38 minutes gone and second half here at Trainer Park in the Steel Shanks Premiership Women's game. Semi-final, which is on your way through to the final next week. And they played the better football and Taniwharau struggled to get things going on most occasions. They actually scored a try in the second half. And, atmospheric conditions in this area. Yeah, 19 puts the ball over there. That's Takapini Cook.
Conversion successful, 26 to 4.
So
Richmond runs it.
26 points to 4.
Here we go, time to run, ladies. Here we go.
Hold. 39 gone, I make it.
Go, yep, good work, ladies.
Nice stop, watch. bring it out from their own.
Contact's good, still driving forward, controlled it. Hands away, up and square. Hold, go one.
Should bring it out there. Put one out there by.
Okay, release, captain. Now. Lock in, we're here, ladies. That's two.
Come to the left hand side. Nice run.
Still going
to,
forward. Okay, 15, hands away, we're
here. Up to go the halfway line. Inside the.
Ball's good, player.
Good pass out to your 14 there, and it's good run through.
Release! That's four, player! All on time now.
Looking for that quick play, the ball got it.
And fifth and final!
Quick, yeah.
That's five!
Fifth and final tackle.
All this down.
Team too, but it doesn't matter, the hood is gone. So Richmond polish it off at the end there by throwing the last minute of the game. Just throwing the cycle to it wide. A good run to the right hand side. The pass.
Scoring on the Huda, jersey number 8, Jamie Latu.
You don't have to if you don't want to.
Yeah, I think it's got a strike. It's over now anyway.
It's full time, ladies.
So that's full time, the Hooters actually gone, we're just waiting on the kick now, and the injured player there, it's not interesting getting up at the moment.
Hold there, ladies.
Catch over it goes, it's the 2 points off, so 32.
Final score, 32-4 to Richmond Rogers, off to the back of the
2024. Yeah, because I called it straight away even before they...
Well, it's both teams to making it this far.
Thanks for your work. Awesome game, I love your girls, huh? Thank you.
Well done,
Richmond Fox is taking out in the paddock, really.
Safe trip, then. Safe trip.
Final score, 52 points to 4.
Feel free to please stick around.
Rovers,
as we take on to the main event.
Taniwharau, coming out, but they made the top 4 this year.
A big little hug to our Taniwharau
final. Just say 32 points to 4 Richmond over the Taniwharau side from the Steel Shanks Premiership game. So this is a bit of over the feet filming. Saying good afternoon from Graylin Park with the Richmond Rovers coming out winners.
You did an awesome job, Richmond.
Good afternoon.